really appreciate it. It's already in the bag.
Good, man. Good.
How you feeling, Kobe?
I'm good, man. I'm good. But you have to speak your piece. You know, if I'm going to be blamed for the losses, that's fine. You know, but if I'm going to go to war, I want to make sure I got the necessary bullets, you know, to fight in this battle. You know, and then the heat that I'll take, I'll be more than willing to accept it.
In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Seckbeck.
Ellie Seckbeck reporting.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbeck reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbeck reporting.
All right, do not try what I'm about to attempt right now. Don't worry about it. I got it. I will be there. Perfectly healthy. I got this. You trust your boy?
All
right, man. Come on, man. Hey, just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Just watch what I do, baby. Come on, bring it down. I told you. March 31st, 2008, baby. That is how you jump over an Aston Martin, boy. That's how you do it. Hyper dunks. Do not try this at home.
Kobe, is that commercial real?
It's Hollywood, man. It's Hollywood. If Rambo Part 20 can be a one-man militia, I can jump over Aston Martin.
Ronnie seemed more excited than you.
It's an unbelievable thing to see.
I got you. What's your routine on game day?
You know, it varies. You know, I have certain things that stay consistent in terms of my pregame meal. You know, if I'm tired, I'll take a nap. If I'm not, I'll just play around with my kids. You know, but the ritual that stays the same is my pregame meal and, you know, reading the scout report.
What's your favorite game with the kids these days?
You know, actually, I just chase them. You know, we play a game called the Tickle Man where I become the Tickle Man. And I chase him over the house, and when I get him, I tickle him.
Kobe, do you have a photographic memory?
I don't know why.
Because it seems like when you watch a tape, you don't forget a move, even if it's 5 years, 4 years.
Well, yeah, when it comes to that, I pretty much remember everything. You know, it's important for him to take his time, and you know, when he's ready to go, jump right back in. But there's no point in rushing it. You know, he needs to take his time. He's got a long career ahead of himself, and important things for him to be patient.
Kobe, what do you say about DJ Benga tonight? You seem to enjoy some of his moves.
Oh, absolutely. The Congo Shuffle. That's what we call it. Congo Shuffle. It's a great bunch. You know, we have such a great crew of guys that, you know, from different areas. And, you know, it's always fun to kind of talk a little bit about where they're from and just learning different, you know, just different things, different catchphrases, different curse words. It's just, it's fun. It's just boys being boys.
Guys, last question.
Well, you know, sometimes when you're front and center of a situation, you gotta shake a couple trees. You know what I mean? And that's something that I had to do, and it seemed to work out pretty well. Maybe. I think it worked out well. I think it put a lot of pressure in places where, you know, we publicly needed to apply pressure, and, made us have to be a little bit more aggressive. And we have to do a really good job on those guys.
Thank you.
I'm doing a ride along tomorrow with LAPD.
Are you really?
Yeah. You're the anti-gang unit of the LAPD?
Well, most of our responsibilities are gathering information on the gang, so.
How many gangs do you have in Southwest?
Well, there's about at least a dozen, maybe 12 to 20 gangs that are operating in Southwest. Black gangs, Bloods, Crips, and Hispanic gangs.
You know, it tells you what the crime was, description of the people, the suspects, and basically their MO, their modus operandi, as far as what they did and how they did it. And in the back, we have a little map of how our division and where the different crimes, at what time they occurred, and you know, what areas, so we know where the palm areas are.
So what are some of the cases on the sheet?
Let me see here. We got some grand theft autos, attempt murders, shootings, robberies, home invasions.
These guys right here coming up,
yeah,
they're three members ones of the Street Villains gang.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.